Although it was Mr. Shepherd who died, he almost certainly wasn't the intended victim. He worked as a motor mechanic, and it's thought he was here in this scrapyard looking for spare parts for a car. He was standing talking to the two Catholic brothers who own the yard when a gunman walked in and opened fire. The two brothers dived behind parked cars, but Mr. Shepherd was hit in the head.